Thank you for including me. Thanks to technology, I can sit in the comfort of my home and enjoy this event. I absolutely loved hearing everybody's session. It was so interesting. And I wish I was there sharing coffee and tea as well. It would have been fun. So thank you, Krishnanna, for including me in this thing. I want to say that, you know, it was very easy to do this illustration for me. It was peak of lockdown and sitting at home and didn't have to deal with traffic. So I had a lot of time in my hands. And I begged him to please let me do the illustration. So he would release one chapter at a time. And I would consume it immediately. So I would finish reading it as soon as possible because it was so gripping. The characters were so well, described. The place was, the romance of the place was, you know, was so well described. The events, you know, had you gripped till the end of the story, you had to finish that story in one go or you couldn't do anything else after that. So it was very easy for me to illustrate this, you know, everything leaped into my mind immediately. Of course, I had to Google certain things about, you know, which is the helicopter that was there and all of those details, which Krishnanna was very, very specific about. But otherwise, it was very, each of the stories, you know, the characters like the PP and the Romeo Juliet, he came to me immediately. And the description of the place and the event, it was very easy to capture that, make that into illustrations and share this. The entire, I think, with the illustrations and with the story, you get to be immersed as part of that story, and you actually get be part of that excitement, part of that adventure. And that's, I think, it's the core to this book and why this book is so exciting to read. I wish Krishnanna writes more so I have more opportunities to illustrate. Thank you.